So guys, my mom got her driver's license 1.5 years ago. We thought we would show you some footage of the test. Let's go check it out.
Cranking up.
Okay, now press the horn.
Okay.
Okay, so during the road test while we're driving, you're going to continue straight ahead unless I direct you otherwise.
Okay.
I will give you directions as far in advance as possible. If you do not understand, please ask questions.
Okay.
I would not ask you to do anything that is unsafe or illegal.
Okay.
You're responsible for the safe operation of this vehicle at all times.
Okay.
During the road test, conversation will be at a minimum to allow you to concentrate on your driving. If you have a cell phone, place it on silent or turn it off. I like to remind you, South Carolina law requires that you carry proof of insurance and registration in your vehicle. As we go along, I'll be making marks on the form. It doesn't mean that you've done anything wrong.
Okay.
Just concentrate on your driving and we'll discuss it when we return to the office. Do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, so whenever you're ready, we're going to back out and make a left on the road, okay?
Okay.
up in the paved areas and bring it to a smooth stop. Okay, you're gonna park and secure the cars if we're gonna leave it parked here overnight downhill with a curb.
Downhill with a curb?
You done?
Yeah.
Okay, whenever it's safe, you may return to the flow of traffic. Off your back end still on the road, pull off and straighten it up. Yeah. Okay, turn the locking wheel to the right.
To the right.
Yeah, turn wheel all the way to the right. Right.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Now when it's safe to do so, I want you to take control of the vehicle and I want you to back up into the road. I want you to back up straight in your lane as long as it's clear behind you or until you ask the stop. Do you have any questions?
No.
Okay. Pull up. Okay, now try it again. Back into the road.
Back into the road.
Oh, and back up straight in your lane. So pull up again. Okay, now try it again.
Okay.
Okay, you're gonna stop.
Okay.
Bring the vehicle forward.
Okay.
Okay, now when it's safe to do so, I want you to do a 3-point turn.
Okay.
You cannot use a side street, leave the road surface, or use the driveway to complete this exercise. Do you have any questions?
No.
You need to be in the road to do your 3-point turn.
Oh, okay.
Make a right turn on the road we just came off of. Okay, and make a right at the intersection.
Okay.
straight to the back. Straight back.
Okay.
Okay. When you get back here, you're going to drive by those parallel parking barricades. Then you're going to stop and back into the space provided. You got to get the vehicle completely within the parking space and try to bring it within 18 inches of the curb. Do you have any questions?
Yeah, I need to go inside of this.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Whenever it's safe, you can pull around and find a park. Okay, all your left turns was good and your right turns except for that last one up here.
Yeah.
When you turn into a multi-lane, more than one lane, more than two lanes, you turn in your right lane.
Okay.
Not the left, you're turning your right. Okay? Okay, and then if you need to get over, then you can get over.
Okay.
Overnight parking, you forgot to cut the car off and set the parking brake. Curve was good, the first sign was good, that second sign was slower traffic. Keep right. We need new lane changes because of traffic.
Mm-hmm.
The merge sign. When you see the sign that says lane ends, merge left, you remember that sign?
Mm-hmm.
Do you?
The sign?
Yeah, the sign said lane ends, merge left.
Oh.
You remember it? Why you didn't merge?
Oh.
Where that big truck was in front of us?
Yeah.
When you see that sign, you get over.
Okay.
Don't ride the lane out to this two. You get over before, okay?
Okay.
Generally driving, work on checking your mirrors while you're driving.
Okay.
Being aware of what's going on mm-hmm. around you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And coming back, you're going a little bit too fast, almost to failure. Almost. Watch your speed, okay?
Okay?
It was 45, you going like 49.
Okay.
Okay? Straight line backing good. 3-point turn, you went off the road in the back
mm-hmm.
and set your wheels before you back up.
Okay.
Parallel parking, your final position, make sure you in between, in the middle of that front barricade and
mm-hmm.
the back barricade, and then the back tire hit the curb.
Okay,
when you're driving, going backwards,
mm-hmm.
How would I say it? The way you look back like this.
Okay.
You can't see nothing right there. Do that. Yeah.
Okay.
Do that, okay? So you can see good. And okay. You can see from that side and this side.
Okay.
Okay? So you were close. You had 14 points on basic skills and 10 off your general driving. Close, but you passed.
Thank you.
Well, you're so silly.
I'm so nervous.
You can drive.
Okay.
Come on, let's go get your license. Okay. You didn't do bad.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Talking about you were nervous.
Yeah.
Wow.